하시거든 개별적으로 개별적으로 현대측에 요구하시면 그 자동차와 그 개발자들의 인터뷰할 수 있는 시간을 따로 드릴 겁니다. 그래서
At the Key Air Idea Festival and we've just seen a presentation from some of the engineers. Each of them were tasked with creating an invention that used either the Kia or Hyundai car and it had to be of benefit to people and society. And I'd say my favourite idea was the Symphony Group because my nan is deaf and a car like this, which is designed especially for people who are hard of hearing, is just pretty incredible. So the technology that they'd implemented was kind of a mixture of LEDs, vibrations, and also an app which enabled the driver to sign when, you know, when they were in the vehicle and it would translate it into a text message. So yeah, very, very impressed.
So I'm here with Steve Hinson, from Kia. And I just wanted to ask Steve, so if you were to describe the Ideas Festival in one sentence to somebody who'd never been before, how would you do it?
I think it's about hothousing all our young engineers to be more creative and think about different mobility solutions for the future.
And if somebody out there saw this and thought, okay, I want to get into engineering and I'd like to work for Kia, how do you go about it? Do you have apprenticeship schemes?
Well, here in Korea, they recruit directly from universities and colleges every year, in the same way as we have the milk round at British universities. For people, you know, outside Korea, the best way to get into it, I think, is one, to be doing an engineering course, to be enthusiastic about engineering matters, about particularly automotive. And to come up with ideas, suggestions, and basically to approach Kia through a variety of sources. You know, we have R&D centers in Germany, we've got R&D centers in America, so there's opportunities all around the globe.
How important do you think the Ideas Festival is to Kia?
I think the best thing about this festival is that it shows that the company is open to new thinking, to new ideas, and is always looking to move forward. We're not shackled to ideas of the past. We're always looking to see how we can make life better for more people through mobility.
And so earlier on we heard that this is the 8th Ideas Festival. Have any of the ideas or inventions that have come about so far actually been put into place, or are they stored somewhere?
Some of them, shall we say, are flights of fancy, but nonetheless interesting.
Yeah.
The reality is, I think, that it's application rather than going, that's one idea that we're going to put into production. Like the winner today is about providing more in-car services for people who have a particular disability. There's no reason why those who have any impairment or any challenge should be isolated from using the car every day. So it's more a case of adjusting, applying, developing, rather than going, we're taking that idea and putting it straight into it.
I noticed today there's also quite a big focus on autonomous vehicles, and so a lot of the ideas had kind of taken an element of that and gone, okay, how can we add to it and kind of expand on it further? So with the Thinkabel, that was really cool, and it was, I mean, for me a way of them going, okay, so this is a product that is kind of in development already, how can we add to that?
Exactly. Yeah, quite, Lucy. I mean, the autonomous vehicles are coming. Just what form they will take, whether they're self-driving cars without a steering wheel, or whether it's about putting more driver assistance into existing cars, is something that, you know, everybody's working on. So looking at additional elements to make the whole ownership of a fully or semi-autonomous car and make it work more effectively. It's really what that's the job of automotive engineering.
Thank you very much, Steve.
Pleasure.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. And we're about to have lunch and then drive the Kia Stinger for the very first time. It's not even been released yet, so pretty exciting. But yeah, check out this wall.
Guys.
So it's time to test drive the Kia Stinger. Here we go, here's our three cars. The red one's mine. Yeah, it is. So I'm going to be driving with Alex.
Alex is driving first. Car number three. There we got the lads. Good luck, guys.
This is called TRS. It's a radio, walkie-talkie. Mm-hmm. So just press this. Hold that. Sorry.
Swipe.
Yeah.
That's it.
And the navy menu.
That was a little heads up display, isn't that fancy?
Yeah. Why is it not telling you where to go yet?
Shall I just stop at the thing before we...
Oh no, that's
turn right.
Oh, hang on, I need to really sort that mirror.
Or there'll be, sort of private buyers who want something different from your usual BMW.
Think outside the box a bit.
Yeah. You know, I mean, there's people who might be considering buying the new Alfa Romeo Giulia or something like that. Just people who are not slaves to one particular brand.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've got 375 horses to play with.
Jesus.
So it's coming up to rush hour in Seoul, and I'm about to take over. I'm about to take over driving the Stinger for the first time. Alex did a great job. Yeah, so we're just parked up, waiting for the sat nav to be amended. There we are, our little motors. I'm a little bit nervous, but excited too. Do we need to change lane again, Steve?
Yeah. I would do.
Merging lanes. You can use the lanes on either side and then tunnel ahead. Now, tunnel ahead.
It's a space age.
Yeah. A bit of silhouette in the bit.
I mean, it's lovely.
You have reached
So by the time I eventually found out which direction I needed to head in to walk back to the hotel, I didn't have very long to get changed for dinner. So I wore my new ASOS floral wrap dress. And you know when a dinner is so good that you forget to take any pictures of the main. The steak was incredible. So we had a right laugh at LP Bar. You go in, you can grab a beer from the fridge, you write down three song requests that you'd like to hear, and then the guy who's the barman is also the DJ and he just plays songs all night. It was brilliant. We could have stayed out partying all night, but we knew that we had a big day the next day going to the Beat 360 experience, so it's best to go to sleep.